Governor Vargas, you were elected 6 months ago in the wake of your husband's murder at the hands of an alleged cartel soldier.
Teresa Mendoza killed my husband in cold blood.
Mendoza remains a fugitive, yet the DEA's drug charges against you have been dropped.
Because evidence was planted.
There it was, my 5 seconds of fame. My 5 seconds of fame. That was USA Network's Queen of the South. That was season 3. That premiered last Thursday. It continues every Thursday at 9 p.m. It's a great show, so check it out. It's shot right here in Dallas. That's me interviewing the queenpin, Camila Vargas. As I said, the show is shot here, so you're going to see familiar faces from Dallas all throughout season 3. So check it out. It was a wonderful cast and crew. I had so much fun. It was such a great experience. And it's an awesome show. You can check out the first 2 seasons for free on Netflix. Keep it here.